In today's lesson, we are looking at this inequality question from SMO 2012 senior section. Given that x, y, z are real numbers such that the sum equals to 3, we are asked to find the maximum value of this expression. It contains square root of expression in x, cube root of expression in y, and fourth root of expression in z. The technique I'm going to discuss is only involve AMGM inequality. Please have a good try before you look at the answer.
Pause the video now if you wish to solve it. Keep watching the video once ready.
We know that from AMGM inequality, a1 plus a2 all the way to an divided by n will be greater than equals to the product of all a's to the power of 1 over n. We are going to use this idea to solve this question. And also, it is important to know that we are going to use this condition. We assume that there will be a nice way for us to use this condition. We start with 2x plus 13 to the power of 1 over 2. Because all these coefficients of x, y, and z are all different, so we need to find a way in such a way that later on the coefficient will be the same, and so that we can use this condition. So we write as m 2x plus 13 over m to the power of 1 over 2. Using MGM inequality, this is less than or equals to m plus 2x plus 13 over m over 2. For the next one, 3y plus 5 to the power of 1 over 3. We do some similar thing here. We say that this is a k times k, then 3y plus 5 over k squared to the power of 1 over 3. There are 3 terms here. So the product of these 3 terms to the power of 1 over 3 will be less than or equals to the sum of these 3 terms over 3. Likewise, we look at 8z plus 12 to the power of 1 over 4. P times P times P, 8z plus 12 over P power 3 to the power of 1 over 4. Okay, this will be less than or equals to P plus P plus P plus 8z over 12 over P power 3 over 4. This is crucial here. X plus Y plus Z equals to 3. We assume that we are able to use this condition by just looking at this. Now, so looking at the coefficient of X here, it will be equals to 1 over M. This is coefficient of X. And coefficient of Y is 1 over K squared. 1 over K squared. And the coefficient of Z is 2 over P power 3. We assume that we can use this and we'll let it to be equal. There are many solutions for this condition. We can choose P to be equal to 2. P equals 2, in this case, K will equal to 2. And M will equal to 4. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. After choosing this value of P, K, and M, we can actually sum up everything here. Let this expression be j, so we will have j will be less than or equals to, for the term in x, y, z, we know that coefficient of them is all the same, equals 1 of m, that is 1 over 4 of x, y, and z. And for the number that we have, this is m, this is 4 over 2, that is a 2, plus 13 over 8, plus this is 2k, 2k, k is 2, so it's 4 over 3, and this is 4, so it's 12, 5 over 12, and this is p equals to 2, so that is 6 over 4, that is 3 over 2. And lastly, this is 3 over p cubed, 3 over p cubed, and this is 3 over 8. Now, knowing that x plus y plus z equals to 3, so this is 3 over 4, and when we sum up everything here, we do it carefully, you know that this is equals to 8. So from here, we know that j will be less than or equals to 8. Of course, we need to check whether the equality holds. So let me continue here. The equality holds if and only if, from the first inequality, the equality holds if and only if m equals to 2x plus 13 over m. And since m equals to a 4, means that this is 4 and 4 over 2. So total is 4 again, meaning that this part here must be equal to 4. So it will be 2x plus 13 to the power of half equals to 4. And from the second one, each of these terms must equals to k, where k equals to 2. So this 2, 2, 2, 6 over 3, that is 2. So meaning that this has to be equals to 2. 3y plus 5 to the power of 1 over 3 equals to 2. 3y plus 5 to the power of 1 over 3 equals to 2. And using the similar argument, 8z plus 12 to the power of 1 over 4 has to be equals to p, that's equals to 2. So 8z plus 12 to the power of 1 over 4 equals to 2. And this actually means that xyz will be equals to, solving this, this will be a 16, 3, 3 over 2. X has to be 3 over 2. And Y, this will be 8, 3, 1. Y equals to 1. And this is 16, 4, 4 over 8 is half. And we also know that the sum of X, Y, and Z is equals to 3. In other words, the value 8 is achievable. So the maximum value of J is equal to 8. That's all for today's lesson. I'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.